Yeah, I'm just sitting here having breakfast, doing a little.
Well, I was actually filling out the paperwork. I got to register Tiny's pups with the sporting dog registry because her sire is not ADBA. Her sire is sporting dog, so. I'm going to stop using ADBA. I'm going to use Bulldoggers Association. Them are some real bulldog men and women. That's one reason. And another reason would be, they're more, they let me register my kennel with them. I'm just doing a little reading up on some bulldogs while I'm having my brunch. Hey, the Crow Dogs did come over here and make an impact. I seen this dog in a video. It was like in a kitchen or something. He was in there with another male. They was cool as a fan with each other. The other male was like a 2-time winner, maybe even a 3-time winner. You can see they was all, you know, they had their tattoos. Think, he look old as hell right there. That man's still alive. That's 2023. That's 2016.